Want to draw the Grinch like a pro? Then keep watching. Step 1, you're going to want to draw a wide heart shape. Next, we're going to draw a cloud shape for his nose. Now we're going to draw a line for his mouth. Then two curved lines for his creepy smile. Now we're going to draw a wide end shape for his head. Now let's draw a sideways D for his eyes. And then an oval inside the eye. Now let's draw a rectangle for his hat. Then a curved line for the top of the hat. And then you're all done.